engagement ring, I'm hoping, comes from the other side. So I guess it's the boy who needs to worry. And I hope it's a nice, beautiful, not too big, not too small, just the right size for my finger. Closest to me? I think that's closest to me, the wanderer, the one who wants to have fun and wants to live life very happily. So that's closest to me. But then there's the diva, that's the Bipasha Basu that you have on screen. This is the diva, and this is the bridal, which you all want to see me. Maybe someday. Mujhe bracelets bahut pasand hai, anguthiyan pasand hai. And I think when you're going out, if you just have the nice pair of earrings on also, it's beautiful. Mujhe lagta hai ki, at a time, I don't like to wear too many things. I like to wear one nice item, whether it's the earrings or nice neck piece or a bracelet. Well, my mother saves a lot of jewelry for me, gold jewelry, diamond jewelry. Yeah, maybe for the day. Yeah, and I have not really looked into it. I'll wait for the day to look into it. Till then, I'm very happy with my own jewelry. Well, Akrosh is coming up. There is a little bit de-glam kind of a role. But when Akrosh comes up, we'll discuss that. Yeah, there are some men who fancy it. So I don't really want to comment on an individual's taste, but I think, jewelry is women's department. Well, all the diamonds that come to me are from John, so yeah, he's my diamond supplier. I think you have to feel beautiful from within to be beautiful. When you conventionally look beautiful, that's always a plus. But if you really are confident in who you are, you can look beautiful. And yes, there are various things provided to us to enhance our beauty, like the shringar that a woman does, whether it's the outfit, whether it's the jewelry. Yes, in a way, it makes, it takes out the delicate features of a woman and highlights it. So yeah, jewelry is important, and it's been there from the mythological times, So but the key thing is to be confident first. I think Nakshatra and Jilly are two different brands. Nakshatra is more high end with, it's very different. Jilly is more for everyday, the modern Indian woman who can go wear it to work. These are smaller pieces. So every Gitanjali has got various kinds of jewelry, and each one is endorsed by different personalities which suit the personality. So that's why I'm here for Jilly. Yes, I am aware, and there are many, many brands who are against, any kind of animal testing and all. So I'm pretty aware in whatever I do, ma'am, because the idea is someday, I want to have my own makeup brand. So yes, I am aware. Yes, I try various things and experiment and see what works on me. Ma'am, I have to correct you. I have tried to explain this various times. My first DVD was never a yoga DVD. It's a weight training. It's a cardio, it's a mix, it's a different kind. There is no yoga that I am doing, so please get that clear. So the next DVD, fitness DVD, would be around December, January. I enjoy both, that's why I'm doing both.